Oh, well, geez, thank you
for this award.
Geez,
gosh, it's beautiful.
This is not what we're doing?
No, I don't think it is. Okay. All right.
Maybe these are just pops.
This is just a senior interview.
It's okay. Yeah, so fire away. I mean, we're just open
questions.
Books here.
Just keep start books. Going away. We can talk all day.
All day.
Oh, my gosh.
Take one. Action.
I could probably say that, like, hanging out with our friends, like, we're all going to be leaving for college and we're all going to be separated, so we're probably not going to be seeing each other as much as we have in high school and stuff, and that's probably going to be something to miss.
I don't know. I'm going to miss football. I like football. I think we had a great team this year. We did okay, but just a great group of guys.
My teammates from hockey.
I don't know, the friends probably. I was thinking about that the other day, how like where I'm going, there's not too many people going to the same spot, and I know, especially at Catholic Central, we all go off to our universities and whatever, and we're really split up, so I think that's what I'm going to miss most about, is the friendships I've fostered over the years, and the people I've grown accustomed to.
I'm going to miss Mr. Koss. He's so ridiculous.
My God, me too!
My God!
I'll miss the familiarity.
The closeness I have with my friends.
Being with my friends every day.
I will miss you guys.
The people.
Yeah, the people.
Definitely the people.
Like seeing them every class and it's
like
not
being able
to see them.
Yeah, routine.
Well, probably definitely the people. I know a lot of people say that, but I think the unique student body here is something that I'll never forget, and the people have been really incredible.
Yeah, I think it's been a unique experience. It's been awesome, and the teachers, the staff, the maintenance crew, the students, everyone has been so,
very
influential.
On top of it, optimistic and very outgoing.
Mm-hmm. So it's just been a great experience overall.
Yeah.
Oh, going to the CAD after football games, that's fun.
Yeah. I miss football games in general.
Burnouts.
Catholic girls.
Yeah.
Miss that.
Not iBus, that's for sure.
honestly, I'd have to say these guys right here. I think that's going to be really difficult to cope with, but that's one of the things that comes to mind first for me.
The hockey team.
Minecraft.
The iPad.
Clash.
Light bike.
The Wi-Fi network.
I see.
Tim Trumps.
The hockey team.
Third floor bathroom.
I'll miss the hockey. I'll miss hockey going to practice every day.
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Chaney, yeah.
Yeah, Chaney.
Yeah, probably hockey.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I'll probably miss sports because it just won't be the same in college.
The fight song on Fridays at the end of school.
Probably the sporting events and like student sections.
Student sections
are fun. Weekly mass.
I think I miss the people. Like, the community is just really good.
Start out, I'm gonna miss Miss Green. She's rude.
Miss Green's awesome.
I think I'll miss like the closeness of everyone. Like how everyone's in the same building all the time. We all live near each other.
I'm gonna miss riding to school with Reese every day. I'm not gonna see him.
My homework.
Got the straight A's.
Went to church. I don't know. I wish I wouldn't have failed my English class second semester senior year. I'm just predicting the future here.
Well, no, I pretty much did it all, but.
Been smart enough to take honors classes.
Absolutely not.
I don't know. Just interact more with people and be able to go to more events as a school.
Branched out a little more.
I had a good high school.
I'd say branch out a little more.
Great time.
Yeah, Perry, you don't know anyone. You don't know anyone.
I don't know that many people. So if I would have knew more people, maybe I would have had a better time.
Skydiving.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's one big thing.
That's a good one.
Yeah, go to more like CC activities.
Go to more
like
hockey.
Other sports. Yeah, mm-hmm. For sure.
Oh, we've done just about everything. So.
Kidding. Maybe do the plays.
Yeah, one of the plays.
Get
that
a bit more
been
involved with like directing things, because that was fun with Star Search, writing the script and stuff with Danny.
Very fun.
there are moments where I could, like, gone out and done something with, like, other people, but then I just like, well, I don't really know them. But I feel like now, like, how I'm not going to see all these people again, I kind of wish I got to know more of them more or better.
Yeah, I would say more just about taking chances. Like, you kind of pull yourself in.
Don't be so reserved.
You're so reserved to kind of try anything new, and I think I could have done a better job of kind of reaching out there and do something new every time.
I wish we had done a senior skip day.
Oh, yeah.
That would have been really fun. We should have gone to Cedar Point as a class. That would have been super cool.
Pajama day during...
Oh, yeah.
I wish we did it.
Got a good grade.
I wish I would have, like, went out more and talked to more people.
I remember I really wanted to join the bowling team, but I never did.
Yeah, I thought about joining bowling.
Yeah. Go for it.
I wish I would have gotten a little bit better grades.
Same. Oh, yes.
Same. Right.
Studied a little harder.
We'll study a little harder.
That's about it. I'm glad I didn't do choir with EJ. I'm just saying that.
I wish I would have did choir with EJ.
Thank you. All right,
I appreciate that. It was fun.
All right,
I don't know. I wish I had, like, maybe tried a couple more things or branched out to a couple different friend groups.
I would have played volleyball. I would have been really good at it. I'm pretty tall.
I mean, I wish I would have played football senior year.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, yes.
That it is today. The word of the day is lugubrious.
And we're going to go with Paul.
Yeah, Paul.
Yeah, Paul. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, word of the day is, let's go with Haley.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Let's try that again. Good morning.
Good morning.
You go. My God. Freshman. My God, Pope Francis, he's the best. Have you guys read Laudato Si? I mean, come on. It's just amazing. And then all those frontline videos that we watch in class, it's just fantastic. Phenomenal. Matthew, he's just the greatest. I love him so much.
It's like, my God.
Everyone does miss a call.
Go. Are you going to?
That was Mr. Nolan.
Comments, concerns, thoughts, prayer requests, today. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you so much for the beautiful sunshine you've given us on this day. In a special way, we'd like to pray for the seniors as they end out this year. Graduation is soon. Hopefully they've all come up with their college decisions. Help us to come together as one in the final days. And thank you so much, Lord, so much for this day. We do this in your name. Amen.
It's me in my class with Jesus. Just rapping to these.
He's in cheese.
It's Roberts. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Wait, what was the thing he says to me? He always says, Coop. And then there's, what's Molly Berry's one? She says, Molly Berry. And then the rooster. And I think that's pretty much about all of them. That I know of course.
Washington, George Washington.
Hey, can you do me a flavor? Is
that a flavor? Yeah, you guys want some peaches?
Flavors.
Oh, did you guys see that falcon in the window? Oh, is it one of your men? Okay. I think I see a possum.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit!
Mr. Kennedy, if you didn't.
Yeah, that was Mr. Kennedy.
Guys, I'm too tired to teach today. You watch movie. Falls asleep in desk.
Probably Mr. Jones, because he showed a sense of compassion. He tried to, and he always tried to understand students.
Mr. Ilaski.
Dad really misses Lucky.
At least
by far, Mr. Mr. DeWitt is the best teacher ever.
Campbell.
Evan Karakavich.
I guess I'll go with Campbell.
Joanne.
Johnson.
It's probably Mr. Menno, because he kept my sanity on the March for Life.
The March for Life, Justin Menno.
Myself.
Myself?
Mr. I wanted to say that.
Too late.
Big John.
Mr. Oli. I'd probably say Mr. Oli.
Mr. Oli. He knows how to keep it loose.
He does.
I'd probably say Todd Colson.
I'd say Todd.
Christian Lott.
Yeah.
You know, tell me a lot about the trade, you know, how it goes.
Danny Drummond for me.
Drummond was cool. He used to drive me to CAD every day, but
or Chuchi.
He wasn't a very good driver.
Luke Federhoff.
Yeah.
Dominic Chuchi.
I would probably say Mrs. Reinhard.
Mrs. Meredith.
Yeah, I love Mrs. Meredith.
Oh, Mrs. Meredith is so sweet.
Miss Green. Definitely,
yeah,
Miss Green.
Definitely Miss Green.
Roll
shufflely. Miss Lambert and Miss Roberts.
Mr. Menno and Mrs. DeYoung.
Miss Green.
Probably Mr. DeWitt.
Probably Miss Schaefer, to be honest. Mm-hmm. She's the coolest teacher.
Mr. Menno.
I aid for people on the second floor. Allie, Tess, and Chrissy, and they are great. They're like my support in therapy.
Oh, Mr. Menno.
Mrs. Robbie. Mrs. Heather Robbie.
Yes.
Probably Mr. Schrems for me.
Mrs. Meitner.
Joe English was dope.
Probably Mr. Koss. I'd say Mr. Koss.
Yeah, I'd say okay. Mr. Koss, too.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
I like Mrs. Olenek.
I liked all the football games.
Yeah. I would say football games, yeah.
No, I feel like mine was just like finding a friend group I like fit in with.
All the memories from senior year when I switched.
Aww.
Oh yeah, favorite memories.
Probably stealing Mr. Ollie's coffee with Cole.
I would say that probably the best memories are like the nights out at my cottage, where we would just like order a bunch of pizza and we would just eat like all of it in one night.
The whiteout game was lit. That was awesome.
Going on trips, like for band, we just went to Disney, but that was one of the coolest things to march in front of like the castle, like it's an iconic thing.
I don't know, I've had a lot of good memories of just doing shenanigans stuff here.
Yeah.
Just lots of logo.
Lots of laughs, you know, good times.
Being a hooligan.
Shenanigans.
Goons.
Probably any football game, to be honest. Yeah. Just like how the crowd got so like riled up and stuff. It was fun.
Student section.
Yeah. Especially the whiteouts.
Yeah.
Mexico. When Tone got hit in the face.
Losing
the
unity.
Yeah. Colster told him to get up when he was unconscious.
Bleeding out on the ground.
Definitely Mexico.
Mexico.
Cancun.
That too.
Yeah.
Paris, definitely.
Football games.
Probably prom yesterday or Saturday.
I liked winning the state championship for swim.
Probably the dances, because like we're never gonna have like another prom or homecoming or anything.
Yeah.
I did crowd push-ups at the East game senior year until Miss Green came in
Knocked that out.
Didn't continue with that, but it was fun while it lasted. Fun. It was fun while it lasted.
So. Very much so.
Retreats, like bonding. Like we did a lot of bonding as classmates, and I feel like at a public school you wouldn't really do that. Like I guess at CC you become a little bit closer.
All day, every day.
True.
Probably football games and wearing my varsity jacket, maybe. I don't know. Sure.
I felt most proud to be a Cougar when I was cheering every football season.
Definitely when Cody got the Hellcat, because I was blessed to know that kid. I was just blessed to know him and be around him.
Yeah. Beating East, senior year hockey.
Yeah.
That was dope.
At the football games. So I felt most proud to be a Cougar when we almost got first place in the last two band competitions. We were really, really close.
Whenever I'm doing a sport, I always love putting on the jersey, you know, just representing my school.
State finals this year, hockey.
Yeah, I'd have to say all the brotherhood in the sports has been
pretty watching pretty hockey great. Do so well, the student sections, and then playing football obviously was fun.
Making it to team states for the first time ever in Catholic Central history in wrestling.
Yeah, that was dope.
I missed too many days to have memories.
When I get my diploma.
Yeah, that's when I actually get my diploma.
When we all got together at Corex and just was able to hang out with each other and come back with each other and chill.
Yeah, I liked Corex.
Corex was a lot of fun.
Loved Corex.
Making money.
What? The experience of it all. Like, it's all so fresh. I feel like when we go here and after a while, things become routine. I'm looking forward to brimming with new people, meeting new people at Michigan State.
I'm excited to attend a school where there's a a wider array of people of different backgrounds.
I'm excited to bring everything I learned here to college.
Getting out of Grand Rapids.
Free, more free will, I guess. Freedom.
College.
College. Yeah, giving college. Away. I think just seeing what's in store for us.
College football games.
Just learning more and being really awesome at whatever I end up doing.
Just good college experiences. Football games.
I'm looking forward to being free.
Having children.
Yeah. I want having children.
Having a family.
Bungee jumping.
Having a little kid I can teach to play sports and do stuff.
Bunch of little rascals running around the farm.
And I'm really excited for new experiences and being able to do new things.
Frat parties. I think that goes for all of us.
Yeah, I'm...
10 years?
With a lot of cats. 10 years, I'll be... 27, okay. I'll be a music therapist.
Working.
Yes. Yeah, working.
Working at a hospital and hopefully living on my own.
Hopefully I'll have a job.
I really want to go into a PhD program for chemistry.
I want to become a pediatric nurse.
I want to run my own business and be a manager.
I mean, preferably, I'd have my CPA and be living in either San Francisco or Chicago.
I don't know. Probably broke, honestly. probably successful, maybe a business owner, maybe, I don't know, somewhere in the life. I honestly have no idea.
Probably, just figuring out, the workings of a new job out of college. Still a lot of college debt pay, but living life good.
Hopefully I'll have a job and a place to live.
On a cottage in Ireland.
I hope I have a
That's
job.
A plan.
Me too. I want a black lab.
You have a black lab.
I want another one.
I'd like a collie.
Not here.
CIA agent.
Money. CEO. What? Cancun. Business management,
Maui.
Financial management,
moved away.
Arkansas,
oh, that's
offshore banking accounts,
successful career, thriving on life.
I see myself with probably a wife, maybe a kid, maybe two.
28?
Probably one, that's what I'm saying.
In the NHL.
Donald Trump's supervisor.
Oh, Christ.
I'd like to be out on a boat in the middle of the Gulf.
Yeah.
Most likely I see myself at some kind of engineering firm for me.
I see myself working in hospital, just having a stable career.
See us all as extremely successful people based on our skills we acquired here at Kent Central.
Detonator. Savage.
Mexico.
Snow White.
Paris. Johnson. That's
chaotic.
Yeah, busy.
I was actually going to say chaotic.
Long, never ending.
Lazy?
Tedious?
So it's very close. Just going, especially after Corex and today, you just feel even more so you can talk to everybody and we're all friends. We're just one big friend group.
Fast.
Rager. Exciting.
Long. I was gonna say that too.
Short.
Fast.
Goodbyes.
Nervous and exciting.
Long.
It's not
short.
It's
actually, it's really short. It's really short. It's really short.
Bit flu.
Sad.
Intense.
Joke.
Oh. It is a joke.
I know.
The end.
That's it.
Stressful.
It went
fast.
Short.
Yeah,
short.
It
went
fast.
Lit.
Lit.
Dope.
Lit. Fun.
Ooh.
Fast and furious, but also
that's
a lot of
words.
Fun. That's three words, sorry.
That's three.
Final thoughts, come to CC.
I think this is a show to others.
Yeah, this is just for us, John. So
it's been real.
Yeah, good times all around.
You guys are my homies. I'm gonna miss you. We can all hang out.
Go college.
All right. All right, here we go.
Here we go. Look right at the camera.
Be nice.
Every day.
Be accepting of people.
Be yourself.
Be yourself. There's no one on earth that you'd rather be than just you, because you're perfect just the way you are.
I think it's going to be weird not seeing like all these familiar faces that we've gone to school with for 4 years.
Mm. Or longer.
Yeah, or longer.
Literally like grade first school.
Yeah. Kindergarten.
It's just going to be different. I'll miss everyone.
I love CC.
I'm going to miss everyone.
I'm ready to get out of here, but I'm going to miss it.
Thanks for a great 4 years, and it's been real.
So fresh, so clean. Class of 2016.
Coming from the underground, laughing as we're falling down, soaking in the glory of it all. But in dark times when we close our sun don't shine, we lose our minds, but I swear we can get there. We've got young blood, can't destroy us. We make our own luck in this world. We've got young blood, no one chose us. We make our own luck in this world. Pictures fade and bottle up the feeling in a jar.